Your boy YB. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change your bandwidth limit on Rocket League. So how to do this, guys, just go to settings, gameplay, and you guys can change your bandwidth limit right here, guys. So yeah, that's how you guys do it, from high to medium or to low, whichever one you guys do. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.